1 second. What's your name? What's your name? But here's the thing, you say, bad things happen because we sin. And then God sent His Son Jesus to live the perfect life, never broke the law, and He died on that cross to heal your mind. And so there is a fear, there's a good fear. Yes, a good fear. Yes, a question. Ask me a question.
Why do you live in fear?
No, you cannot, you are not perfect.
You guys live in fear.
No, I'm saying you need someone to pay your fine.
Your life,
hold on, 1 second. I'm saying you need someone to pay your fine. I need someone to pay my fine. And so, I'm here to tell you that if I pay my fine, then I'm willing to pay your fine too. And so, that has to be Jesus. Well, or God pays your fine. Do you want God to pay your fine?
Go back down south, or you guys will all.
So you're standing before a judge. So you're standing before a judge that's guilty.
Go back down south, where y'all belong.
We have to go to prison.
Seriously.
Someone who told me to drive because I love you so much, I'm going to pay your fine. 1 second. She's first. So that's what God did. Jesus, wait. She's first.
You have to have a man protection, not God.
God paid your fine. Listen for 1 second. Jesus died on the cross. Okay, so have you repented of your sin? Have you repented? You're next. What's your name? Chris, you're next. Go ahead. All right. See, the Bible says that all liars set their place in the lake of fire. How many people have ever said that? No murder, no adultery, and enter the kingdom of heaven. Have you broken any of the laws? Have you ever lusted I'm going to go to the hospital.